based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
What is in Asuka's mind right now? I don't think there's too many women, if any, more popular than she is right now.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
I can't believe it. She has the WWE Universe wrapped around her little finger. You know, I think it's time to start questioning this crowd's smarts.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
She's starting to feel it.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball. And a quick pin attempt by this one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Hey, look at the sneak one in.
Two.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, look at the emotion.
Locking it in, locking in that submission.
This is not the position you want to be in. Hey!
And she wills her way out.
She makes it look easy.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. I think she's trying to prove a point here. She's absorbing some offense here. And this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
And she goes for the quick pin, and the fight must go on. Nice reversal there.
Nicely timed by Asuka. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That was rough.
Hey!
And she wills her way out.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. How she's still competing is miraculous.
And her comeback comes to a screeching halt.
Tell me what Asuka can do here to improve her chances.
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here. But the big story here is that her finisher hasn't finished anything, despite being executed twice already.
What an expert-level armbar locked in here.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. She may have just hit a wall here.
And by now, you'd think one of those finishers would have done the trick for her here tonight.
She win it here?
I think so.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. Whoa. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Whoa. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
First time for everything, I guess. We got to cover. Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. Big elbow. So simple, yet so effective.
Got out of the way of that one.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Those body shots, they'll slow you down.
She's looking completely worn out right now.
Asuka is going to have to revise her approach soon because this is getting critical.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Yeah, and I'd say she's relying too heavily on her finisher. It's just not working for her tonight. It's time to try something else. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. Oh, out of nowhere! She looks unbeatable tonight.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Watch it. She's looking for it again.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
One, two.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude. The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable. Now, that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Asuka is just too fast there.
She is quick.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Nowhere to go! Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Look out! One.
Uh-oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
What an amazing display of resiliency.
She's had enough.
That's a great win for her. A great win. And I love this, John. I absolutely love when they do this. Great show of respect. This is about sportsmanship right here.
Oh, why don't you just hug and ride off into the sunset together? That makes me want to throw up.
At least they're not singing Kumbaya.